The evidence board has been updated.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police are urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.
Looks like you have me in five. I'll get you next time, though.
Bruce's chess set. I carved these pieces myself. I even gave the knights bat ears.
I noticed. Jason wasn't having the best game, huh?
I promoted a queen, and was about to walk all over him.
I don't pick a queen when I promote a pawn.
I suppose you choose a knight then. That was always Bruce's move. A little obvious, even for him.
I like the rook, actually. It's a protector, and a major piece. But people ignore it. They get distracted by more obvious threats until... checkmate. Plus, castling is basically teleporting.
How unorthodox.
It's how Robin wins.
Thank you.
Listen. If you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know. He wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know who they were.
Should have known that. I just thought... maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
While you handle the man-bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
You're here. I think you'll want to hear this. All clear. Thank you. Thank you. Somebody's nap time.
Hey, let me find you.
Thank you.
you deserve a break.
Look at them, duck!
Of you. We're on the same side.
Oh,
position!
Keep running! Go!
Don't give her the chance to escape!
Keep searching!
Nearly gave me a heart attack.
Good to see you, Batgirl.
Detective Montoya, I trust that we'll be sticking to our professional names in public.
Of course. I'd never live it down if people knew I didn't figure it out on my own. Nice job out there. About a vigilante saving a cop's ass. Nearly spit out my coffee laughing.
Gotham has called, and I have answered, and I will never abandon her. And I won't forget.
Thank you.
say?
Giving me a raise.
Whoa, that's Batgirl. You better back.
Seeing an odd energy signature in the area. Maybe worth investigating.
I don't want any trouble! Thanks for that!
You want to do this?
Come on.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
For saving me.
Like wrestling a grease pit.
provided.
Work the rip.
Cautious in there, Batgirl.
cuties fix their gear last night.
Shabby Batgirl.
Good luck.
Or not, here I come.
Thank you. map keeps it.
Just getting started.
You didn't stand a chance. Face, meet floor.
I appreciate the help.
You may not think so, but we're the good guys. Wide open. Where is it?
No way! Hey, we got a vigilante! Fudge! We got this! got it!
Try not committing crimes.
This is serious!
Thank you.
it.
Units needed by the Cape Carmine Lighthouse. We have reports of criminals hiding in the area.
Don't even think of trying it. Left to do now.
Wonderful.
I imagined it. Don't even think of trying anything.
Nap time. To step up your game.
shoot. Much obliged.
Thank you.
by Crown Point in Irving. We have reports of stolen goods being moved.
Where is it? Can't let them spot me.
Here.
No more playing around. Before it even started.
Thank you. Damn! A man can't even get comfortable on his own roof with you around.
Stay on your guard in there, Batgirl.
No, Kate. Your existence is only in service to the Court of Owls.
Thank you.
Belfry, got one less court hideout to worry about.
Understood.
Better get me more cash.
No.
Ah!
playing around. Okay, let's do this.
Location. The creatures are coming from the cemetery.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry.
Thank you.
prison. This is somehow weirder than the ruins of Arkham. Easy. That is a long way down. Better find a way around. The leak dug a tunnel under the cemetery. I'm gonna follow it, see where it goes.
Be careful. Those ninjas can be hiding anywhere.
Better keep my distance. To get into the Batcave. What's left of it, anyway?
That's pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
Long. The League is after something specific. They knew where they were digging.
Watch out for potential cave-ins.
I'll try. Be far. Belfry, found the lead.
I'll let the others know.
Thank you.
That's them dealt with.
Until next time.
Claustrophobic.
From the Lazarus pit all this way. the experiment you left at Arkham. I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. His mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Leaving! Come on! You never let me give up. You don't get to either.
You're supposed to call me Batgirl, remember?
She said you were all dead.
You think we'd make it that easy?
So stubborn. Jim was the same.
I learned half of it from you.
Batgirl, report.
You were dead. Now you're suffering the after effects of a Lazarus pit. Talia dropped you in multiple times. She's trying to mess with your mind.
Dead. How long?
Long enough for us to follow your last case. We found the Court of Owls.
They do exist.
Yeah. And your Uncle Jacob was the leader.
Jacob? Wise.
You know what? We can finish this conversation later.
By all means, let's finish it now.
I told you, and your father, to stay away from my family!
Family? Is that what you call this? No thought for what we are to one another? Beloved,
stay here. I've got this.
I could...
You want to find out how stubborn I am? Stay down.
Barbara.
too smart for this.
Talia?
You, Barbara Gordon. Your father would be so disappointed to see you miss such an obvious tale.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia, our ghoul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Oh, crap. Another voice? You guys just don't give up.
Take heart! Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever!
I will never let the court get a Lazarus pit!
going! Deal with the problem!
You grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
The Lazarus Pit was completely destroyed in the explosion. And with the pit gone, the Court of Owls has mostly disappeared. Without the promise of eternal life, they need to regroup. As for Talia, she's left Gotham entirely. I assume she's planning her next move. She left behind a token force of League assassins. I can't tell whether she's keeping an eye on us or keeping us busy. Probably both. We found what was left of the Batwing. He's really gone. Gotham City needs me. The court will try to pretend this never happened. They need to know that I'm still watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was only the beginning. The
The Court of Owls is leading a war against the citizens of Gotham City, and it hasn't ended. But their days of lurking in every shadow are over. Because I will find them. And I will drag them into the light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live your lives free of fear. And I promise you, I will fight to make that happen.
Hello, Bruce. I just wanted to let you know my flight has landed safely at Heathrow, and I'm on my way to the hotel. Master Todd said he would be stopping by tonight after work. I will call you tomorrow.
Hey, Bruce. Tim told me you got the new water cooling system for the computer. Now, I know you want to do it yourself, but you have to let me help. I've got a similar system, and I'm sure you're gonna love it. I'll stop by as soon as I'm finished work.
Hey, Bruce, it's Dick. It's, been a while. Listen, I'm in Gotham, and I thought maybe I'd stop by. You know, so we can talk. We should definitely talk. Let me know a good time.
Batman, Red Hood here. That tip you gave me about the Bowery was spot on. I broke up a deal between the mob and the regulators. We can talk details later tonight. Other than that, things have been pretty quiet the last few months. Seems like whatever we're doing is working.
Robin here, just finishing up my patrol. All quiet so far. I'm going to do one more pass and then head back. I'll calm you if there's anything I can't handle. Robin out.
We'll be right back.
If you're watching this,
I'm Batman.
Really, Dick?
Alfred had dinner ready an hour ago. How many versions of this are you gonna make?
Let me check.
In the event of my death at the hands of Crazy Quilt? Seriously? What about the event of my death? Of starvation?
Hear that? You're neglecting this poor kid.
You promised we'd have dinner together as a family.
You guys start, I'll be right up.
Oops. My hand slipped. But now you're up, so let's go.
This is important.
Would you just go? Or is I forgot to eat and starve to death on your list of videos?
I mean, if you want some advice on being dead, I got you covered.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
You're gonna need my password.
Am not.
You're always looking out for me.